And police are hoping that someone out there may know the man wanted for a Philadelphia Northeast burglary. This surveillance video shows the suspect breaking into Gat Beer, which is short for Grant Avenue Takeout. That's on the 1900 block of Grant Avenue. The break-in happened at about 1 o'clock in the morning last Wednesday. The suspect got away with beer, lottery tickets, and some change. If you know the suspect, please call police.